हेलो व्यूअर्स, वार्म वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम UPSC CPMT 2003। अ बॉल इज थ्रोन वर्टिकली अपवर्ड विद स्पीड यू, द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट टी सेकेंड ऑफ इट्स असेंट इज। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर अ बॉल इज थ्रोन वर्टिकली अपवर्ड विद इनिशियल वेलोसिटी यू, एट द हाइएस्ट पॉइंट इट्स वेलोसिटी बिकम जीरो। Let the height distance covered by it is h during its motion, and question is asking that the distance covered in t second of its last ascent. So distance or height covered in t second of its ascent is equal to distance or height attained by it in free fall of the ball in t second. So the ball attains same height while it is rising in t second or while it is going downward in t second. So from here u is equal to 0, distance covered in t second is h dash. So h dash equal to ut plus half gt square. Here u is 0 plus half gt square. So h dash equal to half gt square. Principle is this, that the distance or height covered in t second in upward motion is equal to height covered in t second in downward motion. So we take this from here in downward motion. So h dash equal to half gt square is the correct answer. So v is the correct answer of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.